Dang, that was pretty crazy, Chase.
Yeah, especially when the robot with the red eyes showed up.
And that was pretty scary. But even scarier was the fact that we could run out of energy and our civilization could collapse.
Yeah, I think we should probably solve that.
Let's go, like, meet outside.
Okay, yeah, I'm coming.
Hey, Chase.
Yeah.
We're kind of on separate coasts now because of quarantine, remember?
Oh, that's right.
That was pretty awkward.
Yeah, that was.
So energy can't be created nor destroyed, right?
Yeah.
And entropy tells us since we're burning it, it's going to be distributed to a point that we can't use that again.
By some reports, we only have 53 more years until we run out of all that oil.
How long ago was that report written?
53 years ago.
So we have approximately 6 hours until our report is due. I mean, we run out of all fossil fuels. We won't be able to run the world like we've grown accustomed to, triggering the collapse of society. What will we do?
Well, we knew this. The second law of thermodynamics says that entropy can't decrease in a closed system.
But Earth is in a closed system, which is really important to us scientists and engineers.
We've got another source of energy, the sun. So as long as we have the sun, we'll have some energy coming in from an outside source.
So what you're saying is we need to transfer to renewable sources of energy to sustain our style of living.
And we have the technology for that, don't we?
Oh, you betcha. We most certainly do.
So we have 5 hours and 41 minutes to transfer over, right?
Yeah, it's a piece of cake.
Sweet. Energy crisis averted.